barracks, Aramis was planning on flooding Europa with spider tanks. We've dealt with the ones in charge.
Yes, our comms buzz with chatter. Word of your success has already reached Europa. Aramis is most unpleased. She intends to react with another set of reinforcements. The Vex.
The Vex? How?
Europa holds yet another dark secret. A portal built by Clovis Bray, leading directly to the Vex. Aramis intends to activate it.
She needs to be stopped. We're on our way. Varix, we're here. Heading in after Aramis now.
The portal within. It was built in your golden age to study Vex. But Vex escaped. Murdered many. You must hurry. Devastation is all we face if Aramis opens that portal.
We're on it.
Hello, Pawn. It's no surprise to find you here.
Aramis, you must not do this. Do you not care for our people?
Far more than you know, traitor.
Die for our cause.
and you kill them all.
Many will die, yes, but more shall live.
Aramis has always been brash, but this is different. The darkness pervades her mind and spirit.
We'll stop her, Barracks. We have to.
Thank you.
was a world of prosperity and peace, not unlike your golden age. We worship.
Let you.
Darkness is a parasite. It burrows its way into your soul and feeds on your most selfish desires. Your every wish, tainted.
Seeing you use stasis reminds me how different we are. Even if you can control the darkness for good, nothing can change the fact that I was forged in the light. And all of this, well, it goes against who I am. What I am.
Again, darkness falls on this moon. And again, foolish Elixni flock to it. Save them from temptation, Guardian. Aramis wished to return the Elixni to greatness. Verix wished to follow her, but her anger has made her... Thank you.
more Elixni that escape, the better I feel. They deserve safety, away from Aramis.
A victory, yes, but more remain.
And when I find them, they'll all die. Good riddance to traitors like you. Unworthy of my empire.
Aramis, it was never meant to be an empire. It was meant to be home.
Home. Our home was taken from us by your once great machine. There is no home for us while it still lives.
You
Varix, about Elixni. Varix came to Europa for a second chance. For the right thing. That is strength, not weakness.
Oh, please, Varix. You only came here to hide, like a coward.
No! Releasing Vex put Elixni lives in danger. Many have already perished. Aramis, you are the real coward!
Silence! I've had enough of you, Varix. I will enjoy watching your skull shatter into pieces. It will not end this way. It can't. What?
You see now. Darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others, across lifetimes. Timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you. You have taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before, another timeline. My own. There Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable, and though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end. Only a promising new beginning.